Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas. This is Lee Bratcher, and this is my brother, Dustin. We own and operate the Ohio County Monitor.
Before we get to the Beaver Dam Elementary production of The Wizard of Oz from 1983, we thought we would take a minute to thank our readers for their support since we relaunched OCMonitor.com earlier this year.
Of course, thank you to everyone who has subscribed to the Ohio County Monitor, OCMonitor.com. However, we still need more support from the community in order to continue our work of providing Ohio County news 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Your subscriptions help us to do our work, help us to cover the Beaver Dam City Commission meetings, the Hartford City Council, the Fiscal Court, and the Ohio County community in general.
We love that not only can we provide stories about these public meetings being exclusively online, we can also provide audio recordings and video recordings of the meetings. That way we can not only provide reports of these meetings, but the audio and video recordings can add a layer of context and tone to the stories we can't provide.
We have so many more things we'd like to do, and the only way we can do these things is by your support. So please, subscribe to the Ohio County Monitor. We believe that we put out a product that is above anybody else. We think that we cover Ohio County like no one else does. And we believe you will like what you see. And the more subscribers we get, the more support we get, the more we can do, the more exclusive stories we can do, the more feature stories we can do, the more videos we can do, documentary style videos we can do on the history of Ohio County and all the cities and communities in here. So please enjoy this video, The Wizard of Oz, that we were able to dig up. We hope it brings back a lot of good memories, and we hope to be able to bring more things to you like this. Thank you.
I know that everyone Thank you. Thank you. Just why are you doing it?
Thank you.
Which is Dorothy?
Yes.
Well, that makes quite a difference. Guards, open the doors and let Dorothy beneficent Oz has every intention of granting your request.
What's that? What did he say? Huh? What did he say?
But first, you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task. Bring me the broomstick of the Witch of the West.
But if we do that, we'll have to kill her to get it.
Bring me her broomstick and I'll grant your request. Now go.
But what if she kills us for her?
I said go!
Thank you. Where did you go? Yeah.
Wait, you better make sure. Dorothy, are you in there?
It's us. Stand back.
Big microphone. When he saw him, he turned and jumped out with surprise. afraid it's true.
I think you are doing that then.
Oh, no, my dear. I'm really a very good man, but I'm a very bad wizard, I must admit.
Not the wizard was all bad. He did manage to give the scarecrow his brains.
Thank you very much. I am pleased and proud. You have fulfilled my greatest wish.
How do you feel?
I feel wise indeed. When I get used to my brains, I shall know everything. Oh, joy, rapture, I've got a brain.
The Tin Man got his heart.
Isn't it a beauty?
It is indeed, but isn't it a kind heart?
Oh, very kind. The kindest in the whole world.
Oh, listen, it ticks. It really ticks. Oh, thank you from the bottom of my brand new heart.
You're quite welcome, my man. Quite welcome.
And last but not least, the lion got that courage that he'd been wanting for so long.
What is this stuff?
Well, if it were inside of you, it would be courage. You know, of course, that courage is always inside one. So it cannot be called courage until you swallowed it. Therefore, I advise you to drink it as quickly as possible. How do you feel now?
Brave and full of courage! I guess I must be the bravest knight in the land of Oz. How can I ever thank you enough?
Well, you can begin by not hugging me so hard. You're squeezing me half to death.
Hey, what about Dorothy?
Yes, how about Dorothy?
Yeah.
The only way to get Dorothy back to Kansas is for me to take her there myself.
Oh, will you? Could you? Oh.
Of course I could. I was the best balloonist the state of Kansas had ever known, until one day. I got a little carried away, and somehow I ended up here. We'll leave tomorrow, first thing, and you should be home by dinner.
Next morning, bright and early, all of the citizens of Emerald City gathered to say goodbye to Dorothy and the Wizard. Needless to say, they were all excited to death. They even brought back the Emerald City Band to play a fanfare for the Wizard.
Goodbye, folks.